Hey guys, welcome to my second ever unboxing of a brand new computer. This one came from newegg.com. It's my new Asus computer to replace my HP G62 that just broke down. It broke down at like the worst time ever. Any computer story would be like that. So, ordered this one, got sent out yesterday, and it is here on Thursday, August 2nd. So, without further ado, opening the computer. Interesting type of bubble wrap. Okay, so we're going to burst my computer out of the box. Show me that. So here it is. It says on the box, inspiring, innovation, persistent, perfection, notebook PC. Eco box. Okay, good, it says that on there. Let's see, what does it say? Caution, lithium ion batteries do not load or transport package if damaged. Could have a wine glass, some batteries, and a barbecue because there's a fire. Anyways. Wow, one little tiny seal keeps the box closed. That's boxception. Box within a box within another box. Ah, here's the main course of the whole thing. That I just got freaking power cable to my computer. Egg computer crate. I would find some use for that. Okay. So. User manual for stupid people that don't know how to use a computer. Warranty card, very important thing to have. And da, 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 da. By the way, for the sick people or stupid people, that is an S, not an N. Google, you are stupid for thinking I was searching something else. It's an Asus. Holy balls, this is awesome. There's an open view of the computer. Number pad right up there in that general area, there's a number pad. Funny thingies. Touch dial. Oh, yeah. Oh, check out that sticker. Let's see what it says on the sticker. Aluminum tough, scratch resistant. Ice cold. Keeps keeps palm rest cool. USB 3.0. CPU, Intel Core i5-2450M 2.5GHz. ODD, how can a computer ODD? What is it, watch, like, you look up too much porn or something and then it gets a virus and gets sick? Hard drive, 750 GBs. Memory, 6 GBs. OS, Win 7 Premium. Premium. Wow, holy crap. Ooh, this keyboard's even better than my little shitty HP. Damn. Got all the essentials here. Power button right, yeah. So that is much lighter too, I can tell. Battery's smaller too than my other one. Look how cool it looks. Probably can't see it, but I think it looks cute. Okay, let's see. Probably the power cord and shit in here. Oh, there we go. Make it less hard on myself. There we go. That battery right there looks like the... Well, they are smart. Instead of, like, tearing through a whole bag, like, with thumb or keys or knife or something like that, they just have this nice, easy little baggie you open. Pour it out. Boom. Simple. For a name close to anus, they really don't think out of their ass. Asus is smart. And then this one doesn't even have one. You just pull it right out. That's what she said to me. So that empty box, throw that aside. It's like a little briefcase box right here. I mean, that's pretty sweet. Just close it by. I mean, that's pretty cool. I'm definitely keeping this, keeping some of the stuff and everything like that. So there you have it, folks. The opening of a brand new Asus computer. Way better than your shitty HP computers. HP and Dell and Mac and whatever. Asus got you beat. You're like $829. Boom. $200 less. Better processor than you. More memory. Asus is what's going on. Peace out, guys. Thanks for watching the video. Probably be on YouTube, so, you know, subscribe, like, comment. Send me a personal message if you have any questions. I don't really know that much about computers, but I have plenty of friends that know a lot about computers, so peace.